Previously on Tightwad Workshop.
So I recently paid a visit to my skin cancer guy for my regular checkup. I'll be treating my skin with this Fluorouracil cream. So the first step is removing the beard. I'll make a short follow-up video in a couple of months once everything has healed. So as you can see, my skin's now finished peeling, and the pink areas are fading back to their usual colour. Also, my hair's growing back, which is nice considering that it's midwinter here in Australia. We'll be returning to our regular format with a new video in a couple of weeks. Now, I don't want to give too much away, but it might involve a tool restoration. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.
Tightwad Workshop is filmed in front of a live studio audience.